All right, here's a pro tip. Look at how I have the catch board set up in the net. If that fish comes off the board, he's just going in the net.